Madhu and I'm studying in 9th standard. I have participated in Ramanar Awards twice. My first submission being a 10 security structure. And my second submission being a project on optical illusions. In preparation for Ramanar Awards, I have gone through, created so many cool and innovative science toys from sites like Arvind Gupta Toys and Tactivity. My project Tensegrity was about protecting a payload from breaking upon impact with the ground when it dropped from a height by surrounding it with a structure made of sticks and elastic string, which absorbs the shock upon impact with the ground by absorbing the kinetic energy. In fact, I've taken my work on Tensegrity to the next level, and it's now being used in humanitarian relief projects of supplying medical supplies to those trapped in floods. I think learning scientific principles this way is a really cool and innovative idea, and I think it makes learning complex scientific principles really fun and easy. I encourage everybody to join and participate in Ramanar Awards. Namaskar.